Hello, mom. Yeah, no, we found six trees. We got find the rest of this yesterday. So, I'm gonna get some another cheese. So, now I get the ghost hunter. So if you don't know what's that, so it's for like a, so there's a ghost ship, and you can't go in it, but until you get the shark, you can go in it, and it's to try the cheese, of course, so. And it doesn't show you on the, incredible shark. Can't see it, but yeah, it doesn't show it. But it's literally just next to, outside.
Yeah. Oh, well, then.
Useless. Now we have to find the rest of the cheese bones. Oh, one more. Yeah. The cheese. The one more. See? And we have. And the cheese gave me the wood. Okay.
It's time.
At first I'm playing, the Triforce pieces were annoying, but now it's pretty damn easy. Well, bye, Bulls, and we'll never see you ever again, so, What the? They just... this is payback! He just broke his neck. He deserves that. You don't deserve that. I was gonna say something, so we... Yeah, never mind. We're not gonna say it because... Yeah! It's me on top of that. Now it's time to kill again. Cause you get some naughty stuff. If you know what I mean. Okay. This music is so... Yeah, where's my mask? Huh? You just let us know. Are you kidding me? They have this? He just killed you. Like, killed you. But he has a triangle on this one? Hard part because it's you have to time it, you have to go early. Didn't pay attention, so
yeah.
No. No. I hate this. So annoying.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
treasure chest, because there's one more last item in the chest. And guess what it is? It's... arrows! The most OP arrows of all time! Now he's dead. And you don't even have to remember, it shows you 1, 2, 3, and 4. And the book will come, and there's a new water. And if you want to like get more hearts, or like want to get any, like get hearts and stuff, or not, just being the game. It doesn't mean you. It doesn't mean, like, if it's a, that's an offer, so it doesn't mean, if you get everything that's, when you beat Janice, you know, you beat Janice. One day, anything else, I almost died to that fight, but, you know, I'm a pro gamer, and I don't worry, so. We haven't died. That's how good. Two fairies, but I don't believe I got at least one. Lost. Yeah. This is not the final boss, but... don't need arrows for this fight. This is long. Now we gotta smash A around the battlefield and we're gonna kill Ganon, so yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
new stone. And that sword can turn the holes in stone. Well, we beat the game, dudes. Now see the pyramid. Well, Bird Gate has appeared. Yeah, can you help us? What? Everybody's here. We have one. We got my sister. Okay, the credits now, yeah. This game is so much better than Skyward Sword. I'll be honest with you. The graphics are good. Just Skyward Sword. This game is better than Breath of the Wild, because it's better. Thank you. care about those people? And you can press B for attacking your sword instead of the right stick. The camera is not holding that one yet. It's just better. Oh, this is first person in this game. There's a first person, and I didn't show it off, so I don't care. I'd be probably accidentally right stick, you know, just be first person, but yeah. When this game, this game comes in Switch, and yeah. And a collection, and it's gonna be disappointing, like 3D All-Stars, like but not disappointing, but that makes it like, yeah. Gorons in this game? I never saw them. Link and Tetra, yeah. Care, no. So yeah, that I just forgot to play in here. Well, the boat is dead, so yeah. And the boat is not annoying like Fee. That is thank you.
Fine.